mistake. Suddenly, Duncan hissed to a halt. I'm out of steam. He had used up all his coal. What's that? He asked nervously. His driver looked out. The old wooden bridge was starting to collapse. Rusty, called Scarlowy. Duncan's gone across the bridge. I'd better check he's all right, the little diesel said. But the cracks in the supports were getting larger. A beam snapped. Timber pieces splashed into the water below. Help, whistled Duncan. I'm going to fall. But Rusty was on the way. Soon the little diesel reached the old wooden bridge. Duncan had never looked so scared. Rusty chuffed bravely onto the bridge. Careful, gasped Duncan. Soon they were coupled up. Hold on, said Rusty. Woo, shouted Duncan. The little diesel pulled him off the bridge. Just in time.
Don't use the old wooden bridge, said Rusty. It's dangerous.